agree with our dear brother, Representative Jamaal Bowman, gets into it with a Kentucky Republican because the Kentucky Republican put himself in it. Here it is.
Children at all, cowards, pressure them, force them to respond to the question, why the hell won't you do anything to save America's children? And let them explain that all the way up until Election Day of 2024. Let them explain it all the way up to Election Day on 2024. They're freaking cowards. They're gutless. They're not here. I'm talking about gun violence.
You know, there's never been
a school shooting
in a school that allows teachers to carry.
Carry guns? More guns lead to more death. More guns lead to more death. Look at the data. You're not looking at any data. You're carrying the water for the gun lobby. Look at the data. More guns lead to more deaths. States that have open carry laws have more death. States that have open carry laws have more death. Are you listening to what I'm saying?
The Kentucky Republican was incorrect based on the statement he made. I will provide some information, but it is interesting. You have an authentic representative named Jamaal Bowman. Jamaal is talking. He's upset. The congressman is not happy with the inaction of his colleagues. So he's telling the truth. One of his colleagues decides to stop. He wasn't in the conversation, but a hit dog will holler. So he stops. Who are you talking about? I'm talking about you. Now, he proceeded to say, there has been no school shootings in districts where teachers are allowed to carry. Damn lie. As a matter of fact, we have covered them right here on Indisputable. Not only have there been school shootings, guess who did the shooting? Either A, the teacher, or B, somebody else got their hands on the gun. Teacher, in one case, left the gun inside of the bathroom. Child got it, brought it to the teacher. Luckily, nobody was shot. Also, this guns in schools thing with teachers being armed, the vast majority of teachers don't want to be armed. The vast majority of administrators don't want teachers armed. The vast majority of parents don't want school teachers to have guns. The vast majority of everybody involved, except Republicans, don't want this to happen. And the vast majority of insurance companies have said, we will not secure a policy for any district that allows teachers to carry. All right, let's get into it. Representative Jamaal Bowman entered into a Capitol building, shouting, match with Republican counterpart, Representative Thomas Massie. This happened on Wednesday over the chamber's repeated failed efforts at gun control or gun reform. The incident began with Bowman, a former school principal himself, forcefully told reporters outside the House chamber that the press should be more proactive in questioning conservative lawmakers who have long fought against policies that would make it more difficult to obtain and possess firearms, especially those that create the kind of carnage you see in mass shootings. But you know what we're going to get? Let's put him up, Steve Scalise. Let's put him up. What does he say? He says, the first thing in any kind of tragedy is to pray. I pray for the victims. I pray for the families. I get really angry when people try to politicize it for their own personal agenda, especially when you don't even know the facts. That's what he said, okay? Sir, let me say this to you directly. I assume that you are probably a Christian. It was Yahshua, Jesus Christ, who said, faith without works is dead. It is dead. So damn your prayers, your values, and your belief system if you have no action to back it up, is what he said. Now, at what point are you going to realize you all are the Pharisees in this narrative? You all are feckless in your leadership while proclaiming a message of righteousness. You're fake, you're phony, you're hypocritical, you're bigoted. Wosny, thoughts here?
Yeah, you got to salute Jamaal Bowman for actually showing some human qualities. The guy's obviously torn up and emotional about what's happening in our country. And you know what? Obviously, school shootings make the headlines and they're horrible and they're tragic when children die. But the vast majority of people die over petty stuff like a card game, like a lover's quarrel, where in just a quick moment of passion and anger, somebody gets a gun and just kills somebody. Like, that's how most of these things happen. I don't think people should die this way. And more importantly, man, in places like the UK or Japan, they've legislated gun deaths out of their society. It just, nobody dies from guns in those societies. And that's deliberate. It's legislative. They decided collectively as a society that it shouldn't happen. Here in America, we're just cool with people getting gunned down left and right.
Yep. All right. We will bring you developments, obviously, as they come.